Treacheries of these souls were denials of love and of all human love. As they denied human ties, so were they bound by the unyielding ice. All right, round one. Kena, named after... not everyone at once. It was Cain. Surprise, surprise. And he killed his own brother in the first act of murder. That's Genesis 4:8. Now this roundhouse is the kindreds to their treacheries. So they're allowed to have their heads and necks above the ice. And they're allowed to bow.
You started a war.
Just to prevent themselves from the enemy.
You trained me to fight. Now I got my arm on. Can you take it, take it? You started a war. There's nowhere to hide.